We are considering aldol condensation, and let us now switch over to very interesting example. Aldol reaction is an example of addition reaction, two aldehydes or two ketones, or it can be a mixture in presence of weak base, undergoes addition reaction, the mechanism I have told you. Now, let us consider the reaction between these two. This is methanol formaldehyde. Now, this methanol formaldehyde, it does not contain alpha carbon atom, and therefore carbanion formation, alpha hydrogen atom, is a requirement for aldol. So, the first step where carbanion formation takes place is not possible here. But if you consider this ketone, this is alpha carbon atom. On one side of ketone, this carbon is alpha carbon atom, and here also alpha carbon atom. Alpha hydrogen atom is a requirement. Alpha hydrogen atom is present on one side of carbonyl group. Alpha hydrogen atom is also present on other side of the carbonyl group. So, the first step as per the mechanism, formation of carbanion is possible here. And after the formation of carbanion, that carbanion can then attack this polar carbonyl group, delta positive and delta negative. So, after the formation, so carbanion formation is possible with this ketone. And the moment carbanion is formed, then that carbanion will attack this aldehyde, and aldol reaction or aldol condensation will be possible. Now, here there are two possibilities. Alpha hydrogen atom in presence of weak base, as we have discussed, alpha hydrogen atom is acidic. This alpha hydrogen atom, because of electron withdrawing effect of carbonyl group, the hydrogen atom gets removed in the form of H plus ions. So, that possibility is there. If this hydrogen atom gets removed, then the carbanion which I get, let me write that carbanion. Plus H plus means OH minus ion from weak base, and alpha hydrogen atom from this will develop, will get converted into water. Let me write in this fashion. And this carbanion can attack the carbonyl carbon, and routine example is possible addition. Now, the question is, that is one possibility. Now, the question is, what about this alpha CH bond? What about this alpha hydrogen atom? Normally, we consider such type of examples, acetaldehyde, acetone, or propionaldehyde. And therefore, based on that, in our 11th and 12th levels for various entrance exams, alpha carbon is a requirement. But for such type of CH bond, this hydrogen atom is not easily possible, is not available easily actually, because sp2 hybridized carbon, carbon-carbon double bond is there. Earlier example, this is the sp3 hybridized. So, CH bond here is relatively weak, here it is strong. In presence of weak base, the removal of this hydrogen in presence of weak base, in presence of strong base, the picture will be different. So, this hydrogen atom removal is not that easy. But something different we can see here. Although this carbon atom, means if this is alpha, carbon directly attached to carbonyl carbon is alpha, beta, gamma, although this hydrogen, means this carbon gamma alpha, beta, gamma. As per our theory, alpha hydrogen atom is a requirement, but that theory is not applicable here because some other factor is dominating. This hydrogen atom is not easily available. It means for this reaction, in presence of weak base, it is not acidic. That is available. That is one possibility I have written. The second possibility is that although it is gamma, there are three hydrogen atoms. One hydrogen atom gets removed in the form of H plus ions. Now, how it gets removed or why it should get removed? Because this is much more away from electron withdrawing carbonyl group. But the other factor comes in action. If this hydrogen atom gets removed, then what remains behind? Let me write it here, or I can write it here. The hydrogen atom on gamma . So if we focus on only that point, alpha carbon which is directly attached to electron withdrawing group, carbonyl group, and therefore it is acidic, that is not applicable to this CH bond, this hydrogen atom. But although it is gamma, if this hydrogen atom gets removed in the form of H plus ion, the carbanion, the H plus ion which is removed and because of presence of weak base, it will get converted into water, that we know. The carbanion which is developed is stabilized because of resonance. Lone pair sigma pi, the condition for resonance, pi sigma pi, resonance. So, this lone pair, if it is shared here, this pi will get transmitted here, and this pi out of double bond, one is pi bond weakly shared, and the resonance which we get can be represented in this fashion. So, because of these two resonating forms, this carbanion gets stability, and therefore, if this example we use with methanol in presence of weak base, there are two possibilities. There are two carbanions. One is this alpha CH bond is a possibility, but if we compare this with this possibility, stability of carbanion because of this CH bond on gamma is more than that one. That is a possibility, but the yield or the percentage formation stability of this is more, and therefore, the first step of formation of carbanion is possible for this carbon giving rise to such type of carbanion ion, and it gets stabilized by resonance in this manner. That is also a possibility. Therefore, there are two possible products. This one will be measured. I will show this one, and even we can consider that example also. So, this will now attack on the aldehyde. I will write on arrow for the sake of simplicity. This carbanion, it is stabilized here, will attack this carbon. So, the example which we are now considering develops two carbanions, and it is a different example where on one side alpha hydrogen atom is available easily, and on other side of the carbonyl group ketone, gamma hydrogen atom was removed in the form of acidic hydrogen atom. For the sake of simplicity, I have again written the two carbanions, okay, one on this side and the second one on this side, carbanion. These are the two carbanions. Methyl group was present on this side, develops carbanion, and the second possibility is that this. And based on resonance, I have just now told you that this carbanion is more stable the intermediate, more will be the interaction. So, this carbanion, the reaction of this methanol formaldehyde with this carbanion will give rise to major product than this, but both possibilities are there. I will write for both. So, this will attack carbonyl carbon and the pi bond will get transmitted, giving rise to, let me write it here. Carbon oxygen. Now it gets converted into alkoxide. It will immediately pull back the lost proton and get converted into beta hydroxy ketone. I will not write that now. You can manage, I think. And if this carbanion attacks the carbonyl group, then what we get, I can write here. Lone pair on this, and this alkoxide will pull back proton and develop the alcohol. So, this is a bit different example. What we have studied, the mechanism and the basics as per our textbook and whatever is required for our various exams. It is the example which you have considered is not directly applicable that way, but such type of examples develop the interest and the concepts become more clear for us. That is why I had chosen this example to discuss in this lecture. Aldol reaction, the part under consideration, and now we will consider an example which is not directly, which does not come directly under what we call as aldol condensation, but the mechanism or the pattern match with aldol, aldol type reaction. Once we study in detail the mechanism and the conditions for aldol condensation, then it helps to learn so many other reactions in various topics. The example which we are going to consider now comes under topic of nitrogen containing compounds, nitroalkanes. Here it is nitromethane I have taken, react with aldehyde, the aldehyde here it is benzaldehyde, phenyl ring, now in presence of base, I have written directly product, addition reaction, hydrogen goes to oxygen and remaining part goes to carbon as if addition of HX, hydrogen and the remaining part, it is addition reaction, but the mechanism is similar. For the attack on this carbonyl carbon, this nitromethane, because of nitro group has tendency of electron pulling effect, minus I effect, very strong minus I effect, and because of that this CH bond becomes acidic, in presence of base, this hydrogen, acidic hydrogen atom, again alpha of course, gets removed in the form of H plus, and what remains behind, so let me write that. Is this carbanion H plus and OH minus from KOH? I will write an arrow H2O, and remaining byproducts I will just focus on main parts. And this carbanion, now since carbonyl group, as we have already considered, delta positive carbon, delta negative oxygen, the electron pair of carbanion will attack here, the pi electrons will go to oxygen, and this will result in and this alkoxide ion will pull back the lost proton. Alkoxide is a strong base. Whatever earlier base, the first step, this alpha hydrogen atom was removed by base. The hydrogen atom here goes out in the form of H plus ion, giving rise to carbanion. Now, alkoxide ion will pull back that hydrogen in the form of H plus ion proton, and what we get, I will write here. So, again the pattern is similar, means once we study aldol, it helps many other reactions. That is why I decided to consider this example under this heading. It is similar to that. In presence of base, carbanion is formed, alpha CH bond in nitroalkane, and this carbanion will attack in the form of nucleophile, alkoxide formation, which is a strong base, pullbacks H plus ion. So, ultimately what we get is this, same thing.